funny thing is, he'll say it's me.
She actually fancied me first, believe it or not.
But I think it was him.
She knew my number off by heart before she had even spoken to me. But after that, I think after that day, it's been me doing all of the chasing.
I liked him first, and then I got his attention, and then he pursued me.
We're getting rid of Butch finally.
Here we go. Best news ever.
What are you looking forward to?
The reception, the grand reception tonight, because I'm going to get drunk again.
That my daughter's getting married. It's a big day. I've always dreamt for this day from when she was born.